This is a 2007 GMC Acadia SLT2, which is top of the line. It's in very good condition, other than a few little door dings, some scratches, which for the most part I have no idea how they got there, to be quite honest. Slays me, but it happens. Tires are relatively new, probably 8,000 miles on Hankook tires. We have 19-inch rims. I'll go all the way around for you. Take a look inside. Has a keyless remote, as well as a keyless start engine. Nice in the winter. You can see, had the car for 4 years. It's pretty good shape. Seats are relatively great condition. Even the driver's seat's not too bad. You get a better look on the other side when we open that up. A little over 99,000 miles, like 99,008 miles, something like that. Let's open the back door. You do have the third rear seat in this vehicle, which has turned out great because my son has a lot of friends and we take a lot of them a lot of places, and sometimes we have six or seven kids sitting in here. You have quite a lot of space back here considering the third row seat is up. Also, you have a storage compartment here. And on each side, you also have another little side compartment that you can keep things as well. And that's on each side here. We put the seat down. Oops, I have to put the headrest down first. There you go. Great room for storage, packing. If you're going camping or something of that nature. We have speakers in the back here as well. This has the Bose sound stereo, which is the upgrade, the SLT2. Here we have the inside. So again, as you can see, the seats, even for having a 6 to 10 year old over 4 years in the back here, it's held up pretty darn well. If you need to haul something, well, these seats come down also. Gives you even more storage. I'll go around the other side, put the other one down for you. I don't know the cubic feet when that's all down, but I've hauled some pretty big stuff in here. It's nice that this car is wider. I got a Ford Explorer and it's not as wide as this vehicle, which I miss a little bit, to be honest with you. Obviously, power door locks, power steering, power brakes, power windows. It's got the memory seats. It has navigation built in with a DVD that works on and off, mostly not. After I bought it, of course, which was used, it went out and it's not covered under the extended warranty. But here's a driver's seat. Passenger. Console, you have a middle console with an area for storage down in here. This actually will move up to armrest, and then you have an additional area for storage in here as well. Of course, you have your glove box. There's also some little storage up on top here. It's great for gloves and sunglasses. Let me turn the car off. once it starts with auto, you just nearly need to put the key in, turn it on, and it keeps running, then you can shut it back off again. It does have a moonroof, which has a double. There's a screen here on the top that holds it up. Should have showed you that. And then there in the back here, there's also a window in the back seat. There is rear heating and air that's controlled. Let me go ahead and turn that on so I can do the windows for you. You can see that. Okay, we opened that up over there. Nice view there. Get this back. Things working there. Also has a tilt. Just want to let some air in. Tilt it up in the back there. So, overall, it's been a great car. Have not had very many problems with it at all. Anything just minor, I replaced the throttle body, and ran into a little bump when I was up skiing, hit some ice, ran into somebody in the front bumper, had the front bumper and a couple other areas replaced on the front. No deployment of airbags, you know, hit them like about 10 miles an hour. So that's the only damage that's been on the car since I've owned it that I'm aware of. The Carfax when I bought it was clean. So if you're interested, give me a call. My name's Jack. It's really a nice car and it's been good to us. It was just time to move on, and I didn't need quite as large of a vehicle, to be quite honest with you, at this point. One more time around, we'll shut this. Take a look up on top. This also has the antenna, so the navigation can work if you get that fixed or add something new. Also, Sirius XM radio. All you have to do is subscribe to that, and you will be able to get that as well hooked up. I forget the color call. It's some type of a color called jewel red or jewel maroon, something of that nature, but it's pretty. Never owned a car this color before, but after I saw it and after I owned it, I really fell in love with the color. Show you down the side. As I said, the tires are in really good shape. You can zoom in. Get a better look at the tread for you. So if you're interested, give me a call. There should be a complete list of all the features that come with the GMC Acadia SLT2 2007 year. Thanks for watching.